Well, you can call him Curtis Gould, or you can call him the soup guy, because that's his business. He joins us now. And Curtis, you're located in Dover, and you've been having this, business for a couple years now.
Yeah, I started this business about 2.5, 3 years ago. And it's the business has just really taken off,
yeah.
Which is really nice.
You used to be in construction. Now you soup.
I did. Yep. Well, I've always made soup. That soup is something that I've just always naturally wanted to make.
And now, what are we making today?
Well, today we're going to make a it's a spiced carrot and lime soup.
Mm.
Unfortunately, I forgot the lime.
That's all right. We'll just use our imagination.
There you go. There you go.
And we should also mention that you can be found at the Tilton Farmers Market.
The Tilton Winters Farmers Market is an absolutely fantastic market. It happens every Saturday started in February, runs through March. There are three huge rooms at right across the street from Auto Serve Dealership, mm-hmm. up on, I think it's exit 20 off of I-93.
And again, every Saturday up until through March, right?
That's correct.
All
and
right.
It runs from 10 until 2 o'clock. And it's just a fantastic place to go because you're going to see lots of locally grown produce, local purveyors of you name it.
Right.
You can shop for the week right
All
there.
All right. Well, let's get started on the soup
All right.
here.
So what I normally do here is we start off with a little butter. Let me get this turned on.
Okay.
Start off with a little butter. I then add some onions, which I've chopped up ahead mm-hmm. of time. That goes in there.
And as you were saying, you don't really measure. You just kind of go
no.
by feel, right?
That's correct. I just, I'm an intuitive cook.
All right.
And after that gets going, we add about a package of carrots. When you go to the supermarket or you buy 2 pounds of carrots, this is what you want to use.
Right.
About 2 pounds of carrots. You let that, what's going on here?
Oh, it just might be.
Oh, okay. Anyway, you let that go for a while. Once that is sauteing, mm-hmm. you then add your broth, and this is 6 cups, which go right in there.
All right.
And that just gets to cook for a while. You also want to add in 1/2 cup of basmati rice.
All right.
And 1/2 cup of green lentils.
And I know that you cook this down, and then you even take half of it and you blend it, right?
That's right. What I do is after that cooks for about 30 minutes,
mm-hmm.
Here are our spices, which is a curry and cumin combination.
Ooh.
That goes in.
It just smells delicious.
Yeah, yeah. And I've actually, you can also put in garlic if you like.
All right.
And then at the very end, you can use yogurt. What I do is Greek yogurt as a dollop of yogurt right
awesome.
On top.
Awesome. Yeah. Well, Curtis, thanks for coming in. We are out of time. I know it goes by too quick.
Okay.
But again, you can find Curtis, the soup guy, at the Tilton Winter Farmers Market. So definitely check that out. We'll be right back. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.